Hi Aries, this your girl Healing Truth. Tell me if y'all like this angle better, or let me just know. Now I already had pre-shuffle, and this reading is All We Need Is Love. It's something new that I'm doing. And the first question is this really love? So for that, the six of swords came out first, and what I got from that was it actually came in reverse. Like, no one's healing from this situation, from this relationship. Well, nobody is healing from the relationship. People just trying to hold on. You feel what I'm saying? And it's not really going nowhere. And from the Healing Truth card, what came out with that, the number card. And 20, the card I made up with numbers. And 20 was the first number I seen. I don't know if that's significant for you or not, but I was going to look up the angel number for it. That was what I was supposed to have been doing. So let me just take a second and look up the angel number for that. Angel number. Since we're talking about love. The number 20 carries the angel message of love, encouraging, support, and guidance. The number is a blessing in your life. It fills you with optimism, happiness, joy. People under the influence of the number 20 often have the mission in this life to help the ones who are in pain and need help. So yeah, that's basically I was getting that. Like I said, y'all not healing from this situation, but nobody wants to move on. But it's somehow you think if you stay together, it's going to get better. But that's what I'm getting from that, or whatever. The second question that was asked was, where is this love going? And the page came out, and this is the page of swords, more swords, a lot on your mind, a lot on that person mind about how this is gonna go. But the page of swords came out, and this is a very clever person, quick talker. Like, this basically a say anything to make you stay. They don't really value the truth for real, because the Fox card came out. Like, they might tell you something, not really keeping their word. Like, look how that person looking at them. Like, you're not telling the truth. They don't really keep their word. They just say something real fast to get you to stay, so you won't leave. And also I failed to mention the mountain card came out. It was a blockage. It's a blockage here. That's preventing y'all from moving forward. Maybe because you and your love, this didn't go for anything, children, family, whoever you thought of when this reading started, or whoever you thought of when you started this reading, and it could be a blockage, like something not getting through. I'm hearing like prayer. You did come out in the overall reading the same as Leo. You might have some Leo in your chart, but this person is real impulsive. Like, they real impulsive. They just do things just quick, and they don't think about it before they do it. They just do it real fast. The third question was, should I stay or should I go? And then you come out again, and you're running towards it seemed like you already know what you should do. The Eight of Wands came out, which is your energy, and you're gonna run towards your, and the Ten of Cups came out, which is Cancer, Scorpio, or Aquarius, I believe. Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. So you might be running towards like your true fulfillment. Like, all it's like, nah, I'm not gonna stay here. This ain't nothing but drama. I'm gonna go where, you know, where it's fun, where people at. I ain't gotta be so locked down. I ain't gotta have blockages. I ain't gotta worry about no snake around me. I ain't gotta be concerned with all that. And then the other healing truth card that came out was everything will be all right. The same as Leo's that came out too. Not in the same spot though. Yours came in the middle. And it also, I'm also getting like your writing in your journal, ideas are coming to mind. And I was getting like you dipping out, you sneaking and dipping out, just like they sneaking, like you ain't even telling them, you just moving. I got that energy, like you just leaving. You're not gonna tell them, and I'm hearing in the middle of the night, you're not gonna tell them what's going on, you just gonna leave them. I think you was already like, anyway, back to the healing truth card. The number 19 might be significant for you, but it say, write in your journal ideas and thoughts. The angels and ancestors are listening to you. Ascended masters. So I think that you've been already like making plans. I've been making plans. Somebody, yeah, you've been making plans to get to this. I've been making plans for you, Aries. Somebody been making plans for you, and you running towards that, like that's more of your cup of tea. Somebody been praying. Yeah, I'm getting that. Somebody been praying for you to come their way. They've been staying up all night too. You probably go to somebody's house in the middle of the night. I'm kind of getting that too. Anything else coming through, spirit? I hope I'm not saying this. I feel like somebody is telling you something, and like they hoping that they coming off right. They hoping that it's clear. I'm getting that energy too. And then I'm hearing order. Like, do everything in decent order. Maybe you shouldn't be just leaving out in the middle of the night and dipping out on them like they did you. And just talk to them and communicate and tell them before you just leave. Just because they are being sneaky, just because you don't trust them because of something they might have did to, in the past. They probably could have had you in the hospital. Anything else? I'm hearing writing. Okay, I'm not really getting any more messages for you. Yeah, they definitely did something in the past that they did something stabbing you in the back. Y'all had to go to jail, or he had to go to jail, she had to go to jail. And after, I'm hearing sugar in the tank. I'm getting a man did something to the female, and she just don't trust him no more because of the things of the past. I mean, unexpected. Something unexpected happened, and you like, and you looking at him like, saying how he's looking at him like, I don't really trust you. And he didn't have to do this to me. Yeah. He did. It's been a bunch of times. It's a bunch of times they have done this, and you like, this ain't really going nowhere. You like, it's a blockages, and you see this, and you see it's not going nowhere. I'm hearing the sex was good, but this, we got to end it here. That's all I got for you, Aries. Have a prosperous day. Deuce, deuce. Kiss, kiss. Hit the bell for notifications. I hope this was helpful. Oh, before we end this, somebody could be eating. That's another thing that I got, because eat things that are good for you. So somebody could be like depression eating because this didn't work out. Possibly the person that the fast talker, the clever one, the sneaky fox. Yeah. Sneaky, being sneaky. So that's what I got too. That was another thing that I got. Okay, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get more readings. Okay, have a prosperous day. Deuce, deuce. Kiss, kiss.